meteorologist Brian Davis and your Storm Team 2 forecast.
I think at that age, I was happy to just get around in, around 45 or so for nine holes. All right, here we go. 7 o'clock, 66 degrees, mostly sunny skies, mostly clear at 9 o'clock, and clear skies at 11 p.m. with temperatures heading down into the upper 50s by then under those clear skies. Cool night on the way. Looks like some 50s tomorrow morning, low 50s expected. 8 o'clock, 57, 70 degrees at noon and 74 at 5 p.m., and we will be looking at a mix of clouds and sunshine through the day tomorrow, but the humidity levels remaining low. Mainly clear skies tonight, still on the cool side. We'll see those overnight low temperatures head down to about 52 degrees here in Dayton, upper 40s and low 50s over the entire Miami Valley. One more dry day coming up on Tuesday, and then the cool, wet conditions are back on Wednesday and Thursday. At least this time it won't be a warm and muggy rain, just a cool rain, more like late April instead of the latter part of May. Look for those highs tomorrow to be warmer than today. We saw readings close to 70 for afternoon highs, should be up into the mid-70s tomorrow. And the allergy numbers today, good air quality, but the tree pollen, it's been high for about a month now, and it's still high. Grass continues at the moderate level, and the mold count today is low. Stall vision time lapse has been showing some high clouds to the west. Well, those clouds are rapidly thinning out now, and we are already in the process of getting back to those mostly sunny skies and should clear out here as we go through this evening, at least for a little while, but some more clouds returning later tonight. It's dry tonight on Live Doppler 2 HD there in downtown Dayton, and it's dry back to the west of us and into Indiana. You can see those clouds pulling off to the east and high pressure kind of sprawled out from Evansville up through Cincinnati, keeping us nice and dry. But next weather system taking shape to the west in the plains and some high-level clouds streaming up from the southwest, so a few more of those will return to the area later tonight. We're at 69 degrees now, just light variable winds, 3 miles per hour. The relative humidity, 42%, that dew point 45, that's down about 20 ticks from where it was yesterday. So it's been a delightful day with temperatures right now upper 60s to around 70. Don Chateau in Sydney looking at 70 degrees. Bill Telsereau over in Xenia tonight at 69. The future track forecast map, that high pressure area is sliding over to West Virginia and Pennsylvania later tonight and tomorrow. We stay mostly clear overnight, but you can see some of those clouds starting to move back in here tomorrow. A mix of clouds and sunshine expected during the day. Rain still to the west of us on Tuesday, but it looks like as we get to Wednesday, a low pressure center pulls up from the south, and with that front coming in from the west, that combination means some showers and even the chance of a couple of rumbles of thunder around here. Tonight, mostly clear, cool, light variable winds. We drop down to 52. Sunset this evening at 8:52. Tomorrow, mix of clouds and sunshine. A warmer day, at least by about 5 degrees or so as we get up into the mid-70s and east-southeast winds at 5 to 10. 65, 10 o'clock, 70 degrees at noon, and then those 73-degree readings at 2 o'clock, 75, 4 o'clock, back down to 73 at 6. Wednesday, a good chance of rain, 66 degrees and cool. 64 Thursday, a few lingering showers, and then Friday, 74, partly sunny skies. Rain chances to start the weekend, upper 70s for Saturday and Sunday. At least Memorial Day at this point looks like it will be dry with highs in the mid-70s.
Yeah. All right, Brian, thanks.